Hello, welcome to tenorshare. Now iOS 17 has been released. You may want to back up the iPhone to the computer for several reasons: data loss prevention, device replacement or upgrade, software updates and restores, preservation of memories and files. But how to back up the iOS 17 version iPhone to the computer? What is the most efficient way to back up iOS 17 version iPhone? In today's video, we will show you three ways to back up iOS 17 version iPhone to computer. Without further ado, let's start. Method 1. Backup on iCloud. First, go to the setting on iPhone, tap on your account, and go to iCloud. Find Backup, and enable iCloud Backup. Then, tap Backup Now. You need to know that free space offered by Apple is just only 5 GB. If you don't have enough space, you can move to next method. After backup, go to PC. Go to iCloud.com. Log into your Apple ID. You will find your backup. You can also click one of them and view it, like photos. You can download them as you like. However, beside the free storage space limit, you can only back up a few types of data. If you want to back up more types of files, you can move to method 2. Method 2, backup on iTunes and Finder. iTunes is the tool that can back up data on PC. If you use macOS, you can launch Finder and following the same steps. First, connect your iOS 17 version iPhone to PC. Launch iTunes on PC and click this little phone icon from the left corner. Click Backup Now, and iTunes starts to back up your data. It will take more time based on your network. All data will be backed up to this default location. For many people, you may not have enough space on C drive because the data is too big to back up, or you want to see what are those data you already backed up and partially restore the backup. If so, let's move to method 3. Method 3, backup on iCareFone. iCareFone can maximize all your personalized backup requirements, such as customizing your backup location, viewing and partially restoring your backup. It can transfer more than 100 gigabytes within 20 minutes to your iPhone. First, launch iCareFone on your PC and connect your iOS 17 version iPhone. Click Backup Restore function from the left menu. Click Backup Now. You can choose backup all data or just partially backup. You can also set the backup location as you like. Then click OK. Then click Backup. Now iCareFone starts to backup files. Once done, you can preview your data. If you want to restore the data, just click Restore to Device. Okay, that's all for today. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe us. See you in the next video.